You're really gonna do it? The whole village is buzzing, you know. They say you're gonna go rescue Yona. I guess it's really happening, huh?
I'll bring her back. I promise.
About that.
Yeah?
Nothing. Never mind. Popola just loves to worry. Anyway, you be careful. Yes, do be careful.
Thanks.
Thank you. Oh there. Popola told me about you. Just tell me where you're going, and I'll take you there. No charge. Oh there.
Are we ready?
Let's all make it back alive, okay?
It's a plan.
Yeah.
Hey, there are shades here. That's the last of them. Now let's get a piece of that tree root. This should be enough root. Let's get it back to that guy.
Yeah.
wonder why the shades are getting so strong. They were never this powerful before.
It seems the shades are continually expanding their forces.
Looks like they'll just keep pushing us humans back, huh?
No. I'll find a way to stop it.
Such an ominous sight, and yet I find it strangely nostalgic.
Yeah.
And now, the path is open.
To whom does the true voice speak? To whom does the true form show itself? You must answer.
It can talk!
I ask, why did humans disappear from the world?
The hell is this?
I believe this is some manner of password.
Password?
Yes. The correct answer should grant us access to the castle. I feel confident I have heard this somewhere before.
To whom, I ask, why did humans disappear? You must ask.
I answer, because of a black disease.
I ask, how can humans extend their lives?
I answer, by separating body from soul.
I ask, what is the destination of soul?
I answer, they are in the promised land, bursting with light. Blast. I appear to have made an error.
To whom does I ask? Why did humans disappear? You must answer.
I answer, because their lives are short.
I ask, how can humans extend their lives? I ask, what is the destination?
I answer, they are placed in their corresponding shell.
Very well. You are acknowledged as master. You may enter.
Well then, it seems the way is open.
Thank you.
It's the twins from your village.
Popla? Devila? What are you doing here?
Hey, any chance you'll just go back to the village? This is a very dangerous place. Even if you can find Yona here, you probably can't get her out.
How did you get here?
Shh. We're asking the questions right now.
We're here to rescue Yona.
No dice, huh? Well, I guess we don't have a choice then. No, I suppose not. How sad. We didn't want to fight you. We really, really didn't want to.
Devil!
What's happening?
Sorry, but this fate was predetermined. Still, we spoke to truth. We really wanted to avoid this if possible. We were hoping to put it off for 100 years or so. Until the next generation came along.
What are you talking about?
Are they shades?
I don't think so.
It's a lie! I don't believe it!
Thought you'd grow to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so with us, Grimoire Vice. You are a traitor.
Verses.
Of course we can. The power came from us in the first place. You were simply loaned a small portion of it.
Vice! Are you alright?
Devila!
Popola! Why are you guys doing this? Why are you siding with the Shades?
The answer to every riddle lies within the heart of the Shadow Lord.
The Shadow Lord? So you've been on his side this whole time?
You must search for that answer yourself. You've got to face your own truth now. Please, enter the Shadow Lord's castle.
Devila and Popola are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of...
You okay, Vice?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. But now the latter seems to be... Hell.
Vice?
Do not look at me like that. I am Grimoire Vice. I am perfect with...
Oh.
I think I hear a waltz.
Certainly is a grand affair.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all shades!
I think we're locked in!
It's not like I was planning to leave.
Yeah, it's a bit late for that.
Stop coming!
I'll open the next door. Cover me!
Oh, how I do love a butai.
Fight!
Hmm? Oh, right. Protect the hussy, yes? Good plan. Let's go.
Protect Kaine for us!
Smith
to you?
No, you idiots. What are you doing?
Lump doesn't want to open? Fine. I'll just break it down.
Stop, you impatient fool.
Damn no good bullshit bastard! Open the fuck up already! Got it.
Kaine, look out!
Freaking me out! Kaine! What's wrong?
We need to help Kaine!
You okay?
Yeah, but we got problems. Forgiveness, asshole.
Kaine?
How should I know?
Kaine, are you all right?
I'm fine. Let's just kill some shit and...
Damn shit.
Oh, dear.
Such distractions.
Come on! We have to keep going!
Let's go!
This way! Move!
Thank you.
Up here!
How can we deal with this thing?
Please, hurry!